ยจังเลยอ่ะขนลุกขนลุกพร้อมหรือยังคะพร้อมแล้วค่ะ
เออเป็นผู้หญิงแล้วเป็นกระเทย
ละเพราะแต่เปิดผ้าม่านกันผ้าม่านกันสาวหมอลำสิบห้ามวนคนหนุ่มคนสาวขอเชิญ
What's your name?
Oscar.
How old are you, Oscar?
6.
And where are you from?
Scotland.
You know, the prize is a spot on the Royal Variety Performance and £250,000.
Oh.
Oh. What would you spend all that money on?
A Bugatti.
A Bugatti?
A Bugatti. Yeah. You're a boy after Simon's heart. We wish you all the best. The stage is yours.
Okay.
Terraforma.
Mamma, c'è equilibrio direi.
You better come home, Speedy Gonzales, away from Tannery Road. Stop all of your drinking with that boozy name close. Come on home to your adobe and slap some mud on the wall. The roof is leaking like a strainer. There's loads of roaches in the hall. Speedy Gonzales, why don't you come home?
Contorsionist la nivelle nan.
Speedy Gonzales,
wow,
how come you leave me all alone?
Cosa faccio a
shop? Hey, Rosita, I have to go shopping downtown for my mother. She needs some tortillas and chili pepper.
unde sunt oasele ei?
Your dog is gonna have a puppy, and we're running out of coal. No enchiladas in the icebox, and the television's broke. I saw some lipstick on your sweatshirt, I smell some perfume in your hair. Well, if you're gonna keep on messing, don't bring your business back here.
Hey, Rosita, come quick. Down in the cantina, they're giving green stamps with tequila.
Dar ce chestii grele faceți, cel mai tare e că ea le face în joacă.
What's your name, please?
Ethan.
How old are you?
9.
Where are you from?
I'm from the best city in the world, Dublin. Woo, 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 woo.
Do you ever get mistaken for Declan Donnelly?
No.
No, funny. He did a little bit shorter. Hi. Hi there. Hello. Hello.
What would be the absolute dream?
To win Britain's Got Talent and become famous around the world.
Oh, great. What would you do with the money, by the way?
I'd buy me mummy and daddy house down the country.
Oh, that's nice, isn't it?
And then I'd get myself some.
Oh.
Would you buy any of my best-selling books?
No.
No. No. I love you. Good luck.
Y'all ready for this? Y'all ready for this?
Ethan, we were not expecting that. I thought we were going to do some traditional Irish dance. We love surprises.
Yes, we do.
Yeah. I'm going to say yes. David.
That's exactly how I would love to be able to dance. This is something really special, Ethan. I'm going to say yes.
Thank you.
What amazing style. You filled the stage brilliantly and your dancing is brilliant.
I'm saying yes.
It's a yes from me.
Thank you.
You've got 4 years since you are through to the next round.
Hi, sweetheart.
Hi.
How are you?
Good.
What's your name?
My name is Phil McMorrow.
And how old are you?
I'm 10, just turned 10 a week ago.
A happy birthday.
Thank you.
Where are you from?
I'm from Sligo.
You look familiar to me. I recognize you. Did you audition last year?
Yes.
Who's here with you today?
My granny, my cousins, and my two sisters, and my dad and mum. They're back there.
So what would it mean for you to win IGT?
It would feel like the best thing ever because this is my dream, so.
So are you ready?
Yes.
All right, sweetheart, it's on you.
Thank you.
Let's do it.
I'm trying to hold my breath, let it stay this way, can't let this moment end. I set off the train, getting louder now, can you hear the rain? My hand, will you share this with me? 'Cause darling, without you.
După gâmba, mă. Tu ai văzut?
Cica, asta-i poartă noroc.
Ce ai făcut, băi, frate?
Hello.
Hello.
Oh, you're just adorable.
Thank you.
You're welcome. What's your name?
Jakob.
And how old are you, darling?
10.
10 years old?
Yeah.
Wow. So I presume you're going to dance today?
Yeah.
How long have you been dancing for?
2 years.
2 years. Do you think you can win the competition?
No.
No!
Jakob!
That's the wrong answer. You've got just as good a chance as anyone. Absolutely. And we're all on your side, so go for it.
Oh, Jakob!
Come on, Jakob! Just hope he remembers it.
Stage. It was a phenomenal audition.
That was amazing. A sort of one-man Lion King. You move incredibly. It was a very special performance. Well done.
That couldn't have gone any better, right? You feeling good now?
Yeah.
I absolutely loved it too. But most importantly, you entertained the audience. It was fantastic.
So when Alicia asked, could you win, you went, no, I'm going to have to disagree with you, I'm afraid. You have star quality, and that is what I call a wow moment.
After listening to all that, do you think you could win?
Yes!
No!
Let's see if we can help you. I'm going to kick this off with a big yes.
Thank you.
I'm going to say yes.
It's a yes from me.
I'm going to work out you've got about, I'd say about 4,000 yeses.
There.
Hi.
So, what are your names?
I'm Saisha Lily.
And I'm Kyle.
Kyle, how old are you, if you don't mind me asking?
I'm 8. And I'm 12.
It's a big day for you. Yes? Are you nervous?
No.
Good. That's the attitude. We're looking forward to this. Good luck.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Actually quite speechless, because that was just so incredible. Every movement was fluid, it was lyrical, it was just absolutely beautiful to watch. I couldn't take my eyes off you. It was sensational.
Thank you.
Unreal. I'm speechless. I loved it.
I saw this cute little kid couple and I thought I was going to get a cute little ballet routine, and what I got was a fully charged lyrical performance. I don't even know how you know what those emotions are yet. You're far too young, so that shows me that you are wiser beyond your years. And thank you for that beautiful performance.
You're welcome.
You're welcome.
Kyle, and how do you say your name, sir?
Saisha Lily.
Saisha, is it Saisha?
Saisha.
Saisha Lily.
Saisha.
Saisha Lily and Kyle.
Thank you.
You are... I know, thanks, Michelle. I mean, you're absolutely beautiful together, and I don't know how you remembered all those moves. You were brilliant, so well done.
Thank you.
OK, and now for our vote. So we'll start festival. Jason, we'll start with you.
I have to say, yeah, you're great.
Thank you.
Louis?
Absolutely, 1,000,000% yes.
Michelle?
I mean, how could anybody say anything other than yes?
And of course, it goes without saying, it's a massive yes from me. And if you have a moment, why don't we
talk about it? Mama?
Та подивись для деяка.
Ти такі люди, такі сотням в тандемі зі
чи своїм опісу, та ми стриктюсю, герцями, герцями, сповнюють все сенсами, сенсами.
Класно.
Справа в том, що в мене немає дому, тепер ти ніколи нічого нікому, тепер ще діля сваю колу і більше. Але врешті я втім, я б у мене був дім, я б лишила його на людей, на кутів, я б пошила усіх, я не люблю кутів.
Це дуже складний трюк.
Feeling sure is the only way to
strong I am. I put my armor on, I'll show you that I am.
Bobo, cam așa de asta îți trebuie ție!
Ce mișto e!
All I gotta do is put my mind to this shit.
Dar e foarte bun puștu.
Mama! Râma!
Băi, băi! Ce-a fost asta?
surprising. Yeah. Hello, darling.
Hey.
So how are you feeling, Skylar?
Amazing.
So this is the lovely Skylar Blue, and I got to go and meet her at her dance class, and I got to surprise her and tell her that she could come and audition on the show this year. Oh my God.
How old are you, Skylar?
Seven.
Wow.
So who have you brought with you today, Skylar?
My mum.
Hi, Mum. So you feeling excited?
Yeah.
Yeah, and you're gonna have fun, aren't you?
Yeah.
Right, well, we're all behind you and we wish you the best of luck. So go for it, darling.
Good luck.
Thank
good
you.
Good luck, honey. Have fun.
Oh, imagine how nerve I could be.
You walked with me, footprints in the sand, and helped me understand where I'm going. You walked with me when I was all alone, with so much unknown along the way. Just say, I promise you, I'm always there. When your heart is filled with sorrow and despair, I'll carry you when you need a friend. You'll find my footprints in the sand. I promise you, I'm always there. When your heart is filled with sadness and despair, I'll carry you.
What did you think?
Incredible. I mean, really incredible. You have so much talent. The whole routine was just immaculate. Absolutely loved it.
You were so graceful and so expressive. I mean, I'm just bursting, so goodness knows how your mum feels backstage. You did an amazing job.
Hey, how good was that?
Oh. You're this good at seven, my goodness me. Please don't forget us when you're world famous, okay?
Such a big deal, isn't it? At 7 years old, performing on this huge stage in front of all of these people. I can't imagine how you're feeling, but you did so well. You're so talented, and I just can't wait to see what happens with you in your future. So I'm really happy for you, Skylar. Well done, darling. So I'm saying yes.
Skylar, of course.
Yes!
Amanda?
It's a yes from me.
Now you've got four yeses.
Oh,
that's adorable, man. Mowgli in persoană, eu vă spun. E trebuie să joace în Cartea Junglei. What's the dream, Misha?
To be a famous singer, an actress, or even a BGT judge.
Oh! The last one's the easiest. And are you going to sing?
I'm going to dance.
Good luck.
Ah, she's mute.
Contestant we've ever had. You are just so adorable.
Thank you.
Clearly you're born to be on stage.
I just love how you're standing there like butter wouldn't melt. And then we got to see a whole different side of your skill set.
The fact that you're having such a great time, I think, just made us all smile.
David, yes or no?
A very easy yes.
Alicia?
I'm saying yes. It's a yes from me.
It's four yeses, Alicia.
What's your name?
Shakira.
How old are you?
Four.
Four? And what are you going to do?
Cumbia and salsa.
Oh, you're going to dance? Ready when you are. Amanda.
Oh, well, I just thought you were fantastic. I think your shimmying was brilliant and you just have this likability and cute factor, doesn't she, Simon?
Oh, yeah.
Shakira, that was the prettiest dress we've seen so far. You're the prettiest girl we've seen so far. And you're the best four-year-old salsa dancer I've ever seen in my life.
Means yes or no?
Definitely yes.
Amanda.
Oh, completely yes.
Shakira, you're going through to the next round.
Κάποια στιγμή. Μετά, πριν φύγετε, εντάξει.
Ωραία,
ευχαριστώ.
Καλώς ήρθατε στο Ελλάδα Έχει Ταλέντο.
Καλώς σας βρήκαμε.
Τι λουλουδάκια είστε εσείς. Τι λουλουδάκια, παιδιά, χειροκρότημα. Τι φατσάρες είναι αυτές.
Σε σήκωσαν το κοινό και οι δύο.
Πώς σας λένε?
Ονομάζομαι Αλέξανδρος Παπανδρέου.
Και εγώ ονομάζομαι Μαριλέν Κουντούρη.
Τι χώρο ήταν αυτός που είδαμε?
αυτός ο χορός είναι ένας από τους αγωνιστικούς χορούς, Latin, και ονομάζεται Jive.
Μπράβο. Μπράβο, μπράβο, μπράβο. Το λατρεύετε αυτό που κάνετε?
Ναι.
Πιστέψτε με, φαίνεται.
Λοιπόν, άκουσε με λίγο. Συγγνώμη, καταρχάς, γεια σας, κυρία μου. Τι κάνετε, καλά είστε?
Ναι, μια χαρά, εσείς?
Πάρα πολύ ωραία, συγχαρητήρια, ήσασταν υπέροχοι. Εσύ, ρε φίλε. Να σου πω κάτι, το πρόσωπό σου, πώς το κάνεις αυτό? Δεν είναι...
Ace Ventura, οριακά.
Δεν υπήρξε ούτε ένα δευτερόλεπτο που το πρόσωπό σου και οι εκφράσεις του δεν συμβάδισαν με αυτά που έλεγε το τραγούδι και με τις κινήσεις του σώματός σου.
Ευχαριστώ.
Είναι συγκλονιστικό. Αυτό, πες μου λίγο, γιατί θέλω να ξέρω, είναι έμφυτο, είναι κάτι που σας το έχει πει ο δάσκαλος να το κάνετε, δηλαδή να προσέχετε και τις κινήσεις του προσώπου μαζί όταν χορεύετε?
Παίζει ρόλο και η έκφραση, διότι άμα δεν είχες έκφραση δεν θα έβγαινε θεατρικό. Με χορό.
Κατάλαβες, ο καλλιτέχνης.
Τι να πω, και εσείς, κυρία μου, καταπληκτική, και εσείς παίζετε με τις εκφράσεις του προσώπου σας. Σε παρακαλώ άλλη μία φορά αυτό με το... Δεν υπάρχει ο τύπος, είναι... Εντάξει. Δεν έχω να πω τίποτα, είμαι εντάξει. Σας ευχαριστούμε πολύ.
Παιδιά, ήσασταν υπέροχοι. Γέννησε η σκηνή από ταλέντο. Είσαστε η επιτομή για μένα του παιχνιδιού αυτού. Η ηλικία είναι ιδανική για αυτό που κάνετε. Ήσασταν τόσο καλοκουρδισμένοι, θεατρικοί, χορευταράδες. Μας ξεσηκώσατε, φάνηκε. Πολλά, πολλά μπράβο και στους δύο, ρε παιδιά.
Ευχαριστούμε.
Μπράβο, μπράβο, μπράβο. Έχετε κάνει μια φανταστική δουλειά. Είστε επαγγελματίες σε αυτή την ηλικία. Μπράβο σας, παιδιά.
Ευχαριστούμε.
Πραγματικά προσπαθώ να φανταστώ τι τέτοιο τέλειο να ζητήσει από μια τέτοια ηλικία. Τάκη μου, και εσύ που είσαι πάνω της πίστας.
Απ' εδώ με το ταλέντο προηγείται τη. Δηλαδή, πρώτα είναι γεννημένοι καλλιτέχνες και μετά όλο το άλλο. Δηλαδή, δεν μπορείς σε αυτήν την ηλικία να αντιλαμβάνεσαι τη θεατρικότητα και την έκφραση. Και είναι πάρα πολύ σπάνιο.
Μου κλείνει το μάτι, εγώ θα τρελαθώ.
Βέβαια, με τι νομίζεις?
Θα μου έρθει τρέλα αυτή.
Όχι, δεν κατάλαβε. Στο κλείνει εδώ και κανένα πεντάλεπτο. Τώρα δεν κατάλαβε. Και την ώρα που χώρεμε στο κλείνω, αλλά δεν το κατάλαβε.
Είναι τροπαλή γι' αυτό.
Ένα μεγάλο ταλέντο ενός καλλιτέχνη είναι να βγαίνει και να βλέπει τον εαυτό του από την πρώτη σειρά.
Εδώ, επειδή βλέπουμε δύο πραγματικά επαγγελματίες ήδη και είσαστε και πάρα πολύ όμορφοι κιόλας και οι δύο, δεν ξέρω δηλαδή τι άλλο να ζητήσεις να δεις, ρε παιδιά. Ναι. Τι άλλο να ζητήσεις να δεις αυτή την
ηλικία? Τίποτα, αγάπη μου. Είναι πάρα πολύ απλά τα πράγματα.
Αλεξανδρέ, σε έχουν βαφτίσει ή θες να σε βαφτίσω ξανά? Θα ήθελα να σε έχω βαφτιστήρι μου.
Κάντε το βλέμμα, Δημία. Το βλέμμα.
Η κυρία συγκινήθηκε.
Ναι, πολύ.
Αλεξανδρέ, βγάλε το γυαλί και κλείσε το μάτι να τελειώνουμε σήμερα.
Μπαμ, 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 καλτήρια. Θα τα πούμε σε επιτελικά.
Ευχαριστούμε.